When it comes to combating the heroin and opiate epidemic, there are no easy solutions. It's here. It's in our streets, in our schools, and may even be in our homes. No parent should have to know the pain of losing a child to overdose. There are three key components to combating this epidemic: prevention, treatment, and recovery. This year's budget delivered $166 million to strengthen these services. This is $25 million more than what the governor originally proposed. Tackling a health epidemic like heroin and opiate abuse is no small task, but by working together and increasing aid to services that can save lives, we can provide hope to thousands of families battling the cycle of addiction.